In this video, I show you how to find the version of Shotcut that you're currently using. Hello, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you understand open source software. Today, we're going to look at how to find the version of Shotcut that you're currently using. So the first thing we need to do is open up the Shotcut video editor, and you'll be presented with a screen similar to this. Towards the top left, you've got a set of tabs. If you click onto Help and then onto About Shotcut, it will pop up another box which has the version of Shotcut you're currently using. Now you may wonder if this is the most recent version. The easiest way to find that is to click out of that box, go back up to Help and click onto Upgrade. Down here you will see there's a new version available for me, and I can click onto that to go to the download page. On the download page, it shows you exactly which version it is, and it gives you an idea of all of the new things and the fixes that have been applied into this version. If you need help upgrading your version of Shotcut, then I have a video on that. It's in the description below. Otherwise, I hope this has been helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.